I never forget a face.
I know you don't. And in years to come, you might find yourself revisiting a few, but just the old favorites, eh?